fuck is you looking at, bitch?
My name is Jaquavion Tavius. I'm 6 years old, and I do drugs, steal, fight, gang bang, domestic violence, and I like to slap squirrels that I find in trees.
Excuse me, officer?
Can I help you?
Hey. What your cute ass doing out here?
My name's Bon Kwee Kwee. I'm 17, and I like to flirt with male police officers. You're under arrest.
Oh, shit. Ooh, you aggressive, huh, baby? Mom, you better leave me the fuck alone. I'm not coming home.
My name's Connor. I'm 14, and I like to disrespect my mother.
I'm so scared of my son. Sometimes he pulls knives on me, and sometimes he tells
Mom!
Me to...
Mom!
Yes, honey?
Where the fuck is my Pokemon collection?
Damn, boy. Damn, boy, he's thick! Boy, that's a thick-ass boy! Damn!
You know what she said to me? She said, you're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got...
Oh yeah, so it's your C1 up here, okay? Very stuck, so it's just gonna be nice and easy.
Holy shit!
Darkness, my old friend.
I like it, Kudji.
I wanna go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me one.
Bum, 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 bum.
I love books, and this basement is a true treasure trove.
I am the glob glow gab galab, the schwabble dabble wabble gabble flibber blabber blab. I'm full of schwibble glibber kind. I am the yeast of thoughts and minds. Schwabble dabble glibber.
Star Wars?
No.
Oh, well, do you like what about The Mandalorian?
No.
Oh, Just give me 1 second. I'll be right back. Loser.
Things in my ghetto-ass apartment that just make sense.
Where the goody down there, sir? 뭐가 문제야, say something. 분위기...
Cheese.
I can't say cheese, I'm vegan.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Lettuce.
Lettuce.
Hey, my bag in?
Yeah. Wait a minute, Jeremy. Hold up. Let me tell you something. I know what you finna do. If you hit me with that goddamn bag, I'ma fuck you up. So think about this shit before you do it, Jeremy. You hit me with this goddamn bag, I'ma fuck you up. Is that shit in that bag worth what's about to happen to you? Think about this shit, Jeremy. Is it worth it? Bitch! This motherfucker, I'ma fuck him up. You got to bring your ass home, Jeremy. I'ma fuck you up, Jeremy. I'm gonna fuck him up.
Bro, this lady just pulled up in that shit. Bro, no fucking way. No fucking way.
Then I'm a fucking turtle, bro.
40, pull up to the party, yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is my mom, and she's never had a Red Bull before, so here's how it went.
This has escalated rather quickly. My eyelashes are holding this up at this point. Is it time already for you to ruin my day, SpongeBob? That was a terrible impression. This right here is why you are not supposed to put it on your eyes, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm supposed to massage with a little tepid water to wash away.
What is tepid water? I'm about to just use sink water. I hope that's the same damn thing. Look at this real quick, though. Oh, yeah. This is pretty satisfying. Hold on, let me go get a towel. This is a violently carbonating face mask. And honestly, I did not expect it to blow up this big. I look insane right now. All the way down, ready? Boop. Oh look, my eyelashes have been released. Now let's go use that tappa-dappa water.
Let's take the leaf out of my hair now. So the wash off is going very weird. I did not expect to look like this. All right. I'm not gonna lie, my skin feels awesome. I love it.
Cool.